Well, it was a hot, dark weekend for residents of New Providence who were on the receiving end of those power outages due to load shedding. Antoinette Smith spoke to some residents who had a few words for the power company.
After a weekend of power cuts and area blackouts left the island in the dark, residents of New Providence say there's only one thing on their minds. Why?
How long these generators take to put down? Why the power still shedding up?
I only want to know why VPL are current off, and plus they turned the light off and they turned the wind off. Wind wasn't blowing last night. So it was hot, you know, couldn't have been, and then this morning, I want to know what happened to them generators.
Electricity provider Bahamas Power and Light issued an apology today, conceding that their performance over the weekend was unacceptable. But still, residents say the 2 to 3 hour load shedding cycle was frustrating, forcing them to take some serious measures to beat the heat.
I had to sleep in the grass, on the grass last night.
Oh my Lord, it was so hot yesterday I had to go on the beach. Just to, you know, get a little better. Coolness and
the lucky thing where in my area we have a little pool, so I stayed in the pool so that I could cool off until the power cut off. That's how I dealt with it.
We also spoke to one resident who expressed worry for her ailing father, saying the heat which comes with a lack of electricity is especially concerning.
In fact, because he's sick, you could see he's sick, and in fact, because it's real hot. This heat gives you stroke heat. It can give him the stroke.
And while BPL executives call the events of this weekend an anomaly, residents did not pass up the opportunity to provide this advice to the power company.
We have to do better. We may not be a first world country, but somehow I think we've been dealing with this issue for a very long time, and proper planning has to be done.
If you know, like, we had to install like new generators or so during the summertime, you should have done that in the wintertime, because you know the winter is more cold, so the people, they'll tolerate that more instead of the summer.
While power has been restored to the island, BPL says they're working tirelessly to provide electricity. However, the possibility of load shedding this summer remains until work is complete at the Clifton Pier Power Station during the fall. Antoinette Smith, ZNS Network News.